Yo, we all got a friend or a family member that every single time they high, you find them in your kitchen like,
yep.